And there have been these two sides that are struggling for results. I mean, Arrows are in a worse situation because they've been on this losing run.
Yeah, no, absolutely. And of course, coming up against Kaizer Chiefs, they all...
The same, but in fact, two fixtures that they failed to honor. And young ball forward. And kept in play. He's got space and time to try and pick out somebody. Those Kaizer Chiefs have been really, really tight at the back. And it comes in a solid hit on it there by Yusuf Mart. Shot from range. Oh! That was a tester.
Kaizer Chiefs will have to definitely improve that second ball. Shanti charges down, but Lamine just takes it on the volume. This is Vuma to a...
They have to be on his toes. They've got players who can make things happen. Few individuals there. This is good football. Let's Dolly's pretty surprised that Keegan Dolly keeps his place in the starting lineup after an indifferent performance last time out against Morocco. Swallows is a player also. Modi, nice looking ball now for Duba to chase. Given his offense, been relieved to hear the news about his teammates coming off unscathed in that accident. They were involved in his former teammates at Galaxy. They run from
block from Pele. And this is a different dynamic that Kaizer Chiefs are coming with this evening as opposed to the Morocco Swallows game over the weekend.
There was space on Luana, but they come away with the arrows now. They can be so dangerous in these situations. Working in wide. Thinks about the shot. There's a bit of a hard-hearted effort. There's a pass. Looking to like a basketball game here. End-to-end stuff early on. And that's the way we like it, especially. I think that will please the Kaizer Chiefs fans to see the positivity from the side. Modi steals it now. Can you find the gap for a shot? It's Duba. What did he do?
That
is a fantastic strike, a goal of the highest quality, and well underway in the DStv Premiership. They kicked off at the half past 7. It's still goalless down in Durban, Mazulu against Morocco Swallows. Now let's see what Chiefs can do here. Now with Saile, cut back to Dolly, comes to his favorite left boot, but opts for the pass. One over the top now for Saile to chase. Saile keeping him company now. The cut inside. This is looking good. Tried the flip. And it come off from Kevin Dolly, but again, promising build up there from Chiefs. This is much, much better. Much improved from what. Nah, Duba rushed it there. Patience. Just that you believe. This will be a keeper's ball.
The referee stopped a promising attack. To then reverse it back into that foul.
Yes. Ball whipped in away by Yusuf Mart. Will join an illustrious line of teenage goal scorers. That's a nice little ball again, looking for Duba. Hoofed away from the danger area, collected by Duba, combining with the Modi. Slips it through to Duba. Look at this now, the fluidity that with which they're playing, finding each other with regularity. Yes, Bula Modi. I can see what the idea was there, and then they keep up on that thing. Still not getting it away here. Arrows now, there's a chance to break here for them. Mutiza is wide on the left hand side. The ball, the possession stats as well, favoring Chiefs, they've been good value for it. They've been the better side in the game. And all the numbers. And it comes rising up and getting.
I have to say, his confidence has been really growing, especially with the starts that he's been having. Crucial saves against Marcus Solos as well over the weekend.
Away by Stolo. Teto, this one says there could be problems here. Arrows at 3-on-4. Situation, Mutiza! PCM. Went to front, one to the back post. No, not a good ball at all. It's a bit of a wasted one. 5 minutes to go. Brings in Quinica. Quinica's crossing!
Yes! Oh!
Was a flag up. It wouldn't have counted. The flag was up on the far side. But you beat us. It doesn't hurt that much anymore. As intense as ever in terms of the rivalry, the shot comes in. Just skews off his pass from Tatazwani there. And good recovery from Chiefs here. This will go all the way through too. That's the whistle from Thando Nzanzega to end the first half of the game. Free kick.
Of course, he ran his socks off in that first half. That's maybe something that the Chiefs can work on, just bearing the play, not really maximizing that much of the speed, because that looks like.
Away. Good work here from Yusuf Mart. Chicken Dolly tries to find the ball in there to the channel. The
striker.
Now, the encounter to play his first touch here. Gets the square.
Yeah!
Now, Yusuf Mart, didn't they? They're going to make a change, by the way, that arrows, and that's going to be attractive. Could be a chance here! Wow, almost a carbon copy of the goal we saw. If you don't humble yourself, the game will humble you. Like life itself. That's a nice ball played through here. Could be a chance here, but Arras! Great save from him. Well positioned as well to make the save. And that was such a great pass, that with the outside of the boot. And a wonderful pass there from Dupree. Doesn't find its intended target. Shot from range is one. Getting a lot of action. And you know, a young player who needs to be There's another chance for him here with Arrows. This is his eighth. Have to go back to the 21-22 season when he was at Pirates. In fact, we'll say in the 2020-21 season as management. Good game by Sevilla.
Wow!
It probably had
also bringing that physicality, that aggression as well. Everything to do with that
winning position back for Chiefs now. Going on a bit of a run himself. Dupree comes off the back of a defense. Made another win here against the Arrows. Brings it to an end. Relief all round.